then my circle getting smaller. It seemed like friends turning to enemies when you boss up. And I ain't even talking about financially, I'm talking about my mental. Stop putting my shit in pencil, 'cause I want everything I say to be set in stone. Yeah, I'm a dog, but don't throw me a bone. Getting rewarded for shit that I should already be doing is like a boss acting surprised when his business start booming. Yeah, I put in the work, all the respect that I've been getting wasn't given, but I earned. Know how the tables have turned. Everyone that told me to quit, they no longer concerned. They see that my shit is legit, now they all wanna learn how I do the shit I do when nobody show me love. I made a promise to myself that I get it out the mud. I ain't need nobody else, swear to God that was enough. But I still see the non-believers saying it was luck, yeah.
I can never fuck with numbers.
Same niggas that was laughing, start congratulating, saying how you better not forget them when you start to make it. Asking for foolish requests like 100K. A simple pat on the back and saying, bro, you on your way. Only words of encouragement was there from the beginning. I'd probably be treating the situation now a lot different. And how that shit hurt me, never forgot what it taught me. It told me niggas only notice when they see you evolving. I'm talking bigger and better, I'm trying to handle the pressure. Always a calm before the storm, but I ain't talking about weather. Too busy stacking my cheddar, it's like I work at a deli. But I would never sell the sauce, 'cause my pride wouldn't let me. Niggas looking at me now like I got all the answers. I just said fuck it one day and started taking the action. Praying I make it one day, but won't be shocked when it happened. I can still see the non-believers saying it was luck.
I can never fuck with numbers.